Shh, dog.
Second and 13, West Virginia brought pressure.
Throw in trouble, gobbled up, and slammed to the turf at the 15, Christian Brown.
Ertz in trouble, and he is going to be sacked. Kaiser White, the youngest of the three White brothers.
Defensively, just all over the place.
As Tyler absolutely laid into him and smacked that ball free.
Here's the confusion that Tony Gibson provides with this style of defense. He's been terrific as the coordinator.
Tony Gibson bringing everybody in the kitchen sink.
Underneath. And that ball may have been wrestled away. Stockton, the intended receiver.
Well read by that West Virginia defense.
Jamal Williams is pushed back on third down. Ball on the deck. West Virginia recovers. The Mountaineers are on it.
This West Virginia defense, can't say enough good things about them. Pressures, mixing up looks, tight coverage in the back end.
Pass out in the flat. Diaz is dropped. It's Antonio Crawford again.
Hand off to Crockett. Lost the ball. Fumble recovered. West Virginia at the 24. Christian Brown recovered the fumble.
Goes deep into coverage. And it looks like it's picked up.